back. I'm Eleanor Finkerlin. This is another installment of Cyberpunk Bartender Action Valhalla. Alright. Okay, so right now, since we paid off for Jill's electricity bill, Jill doesn't have to worry about her power out and interference at work. Okay, that's weird. Jill's a big fan of this show. Ability filled with hobos. Jeez. Thank you. That sound you're hearing is Asimov spinning in his grave at warp speed. Let's see, every religion in the world? Nerd is not a bad thing. Thank you. see. What would Dorothy... Oops. Oh, I had it right. Yeah, she feels that. Let's get her tanked. Hey, give me some of the tails, Dorothy ass! Yeah! She just likes having an audience. Wow. Gee, I wonder who she's talking about. Dare we ask? Uh, Uh-oh, ding ding. It's probably a little bit of both. Hey, sounds like if I didn't know it better, I would say Dorothy's autistic. Thank you. sorry about that. It sounds like Nurgle's paying another visit. Thank you. Jamie. Wow, we get to see Mr. C. Art's backstory here. Just let that sink in. She's got a new entry. Yeah, let your mind go there. Yeah, it's exactly what she's talking about. Yeah, always pick the dog first. Okay, well that's... doesn't look too healthy. Oh, he's really hitting the alcohol very hard. Jacket. Thank you. And that ends another episode of Cyberpunk Bartender Action Valhalla. This is Eleanor Fangirl, and I hope you have a good day or evening. Remember to like and subscribe. Bye!